Do you believe in the sixth sense?
No.
Let me show you something with these testing cards of the Institute of Metaphysical Skills. Maybe you will change your opinion. First of all, I mix the cards with this very primitive method to exclude the suspicion of any trick. On the face of the cards, instead of regular playing cards design, there are 50 different pictures. I ask you to cut a small pile from the top of the deck. I hold my hand above the top card of the remaining pile. I feel exactly the top card in this case, the bow and arrows. Of course, this is not a special skill, but only memory and advanced estimation skill. Using only your memory and your estimation skill, you can create the impression of a person with special metaphysical skills. With practicing, you can develop your memory and your estimation skill to a high level. While I showed you the pictures from the face of the cards, I memorized the order of the entire deck, holding my hand above the remaining cards. I estimate the number of the cards in the pile you cut. While you cut, there are exactly 12 cards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. The remaining pile's top card must be the bow and arrows. To estimate a few cards, it's easy. Let's try again, but this time please cut a little bit more cards. While I imitate that I concentrate on the card, I can cover with my hand the remaining pile because I only care about the number of the cards in the pile you cut. I am sure that this card is the roulette, because there are 15 cards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 30, 40, 50. Let's try last time. I ask you to cut again, but more cards than previously. There are exactly 26 cards, so this card must be the key. But let me show you something only using my memory. I mix the cards again. I cut the cards. Please memorize one, two, or even more cards. While you memorize your selected cards, I will memorize the order of the entire deck. Are you ready?
Yes.
Me too. How many cards have you memorized?
Two.
If you tell me which two cards have you memorized, I will locate exactly the position of your cards.
The trumpet and the seal ring.
The trumpet is in the position 21 and the seal ring is in the position 33. I count the cards one by one face up from the top of the deck to the table. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, and 21. 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, and 33. I ask you to tell me any number between 33 and 50.
36.
In the position 36 is the key. 34, 35 and 36. I see that you are a little bit skeptical. Please shuffle the cards. Let me memorize very fast the order of the cards just shuffled by you. Please cut the deck anywhere. There are in the pile you cut 26 cards, therefore this card must be the cat. On the instructional DVD is revealed the method and the easy memory system used in these experiments. The memory system is independent from any language, so you can use wherever you live. Using the logic of the revealed memory system, you can memorize extremely easy and fast not only the order of the cards of the entire deck, but also up to 50 number words written by the spectator. With the metaphysical deck, you can do any trick which you can do with the memorizer deck. Besides, you will be able to estimate exactly the number of the cards in a pile. Even you can do much more because of an extra secret system of the deck which allows that the deck to be shuffled by the spectator.